Welcome, Sergey Mokilov is here, but something is the picture of the channel. Ah, okay, everything's fine, so nice. So, today we're gonna race last round of T6 Super Touring Car Championship 2024 at Nordschleife, Nürburgring. So this is craziest for me, I didn't... I just made 1.5 lap and just right now and never practiced. Just same setup of the wheel like I used in the last race at Malaysia. So, and qualification session. Hope to set something. I don't know how much fuel I need to. Let's do it like this. Whatever. So it will be, I think, craziest race in this championship for me, because I don't really used to fight at Nordschleife. Don't look at this. So just let's race it. Somebody behind me from Rus, maybe Mukonin, maybe Kozlov. I think it should be Kozlov. Let's go to try to settle up. Yeah, it's Kozlov behind me. Go, go, guys, guys, go, 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 guys. Come on. Thank you. Ah, no. Made a mistake a bit. Oh, come on, tires. Anyway, I think the time is not enough to finish that lap. Anyway, I'm using the wheel, I don't feel the car completely. as I said, it's like a, like I don't know, like something empty. Let's go to test a bit. What is it? Glitching? Yeah, it's nice. Fuel. This round, I would say it's like a, you know, race for fun. I thought that I'm late. Okay. Okay, let's get ready. 10th round of T6 Super Touring Car Championship 2024. First race, go. Matvey is again. Matvey, it's all about you. What are you doing always? And here as well. Fuck. Why you so unconcentrated? Матвей. And why are you doing like that? My congratulations to you, Matvey. I have no words. You have to push from the start. Oh, I'm so lucky. Thank you. I don't like this braking zone.
Thank you.
I was trying to stay outside, but it's crazy, and I broke the car a bit more. Oh, Tribeca. Do not finish. And Yozer behind us as well. What? You decided to let me pass you, or you want to play with me? Not here, not here, Matvey. No, 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 no. No, you don't want it. Don't push me, please. Don't push me. Thank you. Oh. Fuck. Come on. Thank you. going on 12th, on the 12th place, crazy. And as I said, it's have nothing to say about that race because I don't. I need to get used to wheel overall, but I can't drive this difficult circuit like Nordschleife. I'm losing everywhere. When the track is short, it's much more easier to get used to understand some moments, but when like this, it's crazy. And of course, when you didn't practice and didn't race Nordschleife for a long time, so yeah, I'm slow here. And warm up, we have a warm up. Let's go. Just warm up the car. Ok. Let's do something. Not good. Hello, Matvey. Thank you. And I'd say that in my life now, very, very hard period, and I don't have any motivation to practice, to drive, everything. So that my result, I don't feel anything, I don't want anything, I don't want to, my wheel is glitching a bit. There is no real mood to drive. This is the last lap and don't want to race. Ah, oh, come on. I have no mood to drive, fucking racing. Wheel is glitching, come on, what the fuck? Or maybe of course it's damage of the suspension. Maybe. Yes. Nice finish of this season, I'd say. Very nice. So yeah, I have no mood to race today. Because I have problems in my life, in real life, don't want to practice, don't want to do something. So just, and this track, not, I don't, I need to get feel the wheel in small tracks. But here it's, every corner, a lot of mistakes. But yeah, of course I can be more accurate and finish the race, but I have no mood. So it's nice that I'm crashed this corner, because I don't want to drive this last lap. So let's see somebody like Mukonin, for example. Come on. Kowalewski, I think, on 15th place. Yezer on 14th. Rosten 13th, get more points. Minat 12th. And Mukonin 11th. 10th. Nikic. Mackenberg on 9th. 8th, Jean Petre. 7th, Zabdir. Farkash 6th. 5th, Grega. Fujic, 4th, Brak. 3rd, Orban. Sven Mackenberg on 2nd. And Christian Juhans on the 1st. So, as I understand that, who joined me, I'm crushed and I don't want to move so, to race. But if, I don't know who won the first race, but if the Christian was on the good position and now he will win this race, it will be really awesome to him, and maybe he could be a champion on this championship. So for me, at this last round, final round of the championship, I'm not really in good mood to drive fast, and it's difficult for me for the wheel, and for the by mouse I'm slower, and there is no really something to move. So after this race, I think I will make a long break. I need to figure out with my real life. Maybe I'll go to real racing. You can find the link here on Twitch, follow, and on YouTube if you're watching replay. The main channel, YouTube channel, the real videos. Maybe I will do something from motorsport over there, from real life. But in virtual racing, I think I will make some break and join back when I make something good and my life will change some in better way. So, but now let's just watching this final race. Christian on the first place, behind me Sven Mackenberg, second Orban, then Mrak and Gregor Hudžik. This is top 5 of T6 Motorsport Super Touring Car Championship 2004, or third championship on this portal. You can find it T6 Motorsport YouTube channel. Welcome. If you're watching YouTube, you can find the link to description down below. So, and I'd say one thing, that Christian Juhans, I hope I pronounce his surname well. He asked me to show to him how I'm set up my camera, and he's using my camera style now, and he said that it's much more better. Because for me, I'm using that one because I don't feel myself very comfortable inside in the cockpit. Oh, wait. Sven Mackenberg behind me, very close, Orban and Mrak. This is final lap of the championship. Final turns, S's. And we go to the straight, and Christian won the second race of and final race of T6 Motorsport Super Touring Car Championship 2024. Oh yeah, and I think about me, and oh, of course, second is, I see Sven Mackenberg, third Orban, then Mrak and Grega Hudžik. So what I have to say, where is my car? Where is my car? Yeah, here I am. So, okay. Oh, I can't see the results. I think, yeah. But I'm crashed in the last race of the championship, and because I have no mood, I made a mistake, stupid mistake, asses. First part of the Nordschleife circuit, and okay, I mean not on GP, on Nordschleife. So okay, so as I said, I will make a long break, I think, to figure out with my personal real life. Anyway, follow me if you hear on Twitch and subscribe on YouTube, and thank you for watching me. Take care, be safe. Good luck, good night, and good luck. Bye.